right forward to Solskjaer, took it on his chest, Solskjaer! Oh, good footwork by Hadji. And again. Now a chase here. Bashir. Just the two in this attack. This is Hadda. Oh, well struck. Tahar. Oh, there's a chance here. So Morocco have grown in confidence. Here's Bashir. That's Leonardson back to defend in his own penalty area. Not very well. Oh, that's a good ball by Tahar. Here's Hadji. Gets a shot in. Oh, they've scored. You just knew it was coming. You just knew it was coming. What a great ball by number 20. Tahar, who plays at Benfica in Portugal, to pick out the run down the left. Egan got across to confront him, but the footwork mesmerised him. The end of the first half. Rekdal trying to surprise the keeper at the near post, and Norway have equalised. Rekdal knocking the ball to the back post, and maybe the goalkeeper's uncertainty in the air illustrated. Morocco continuing to do enough in this game. Oh, he's inside him! Hadda with Tahar to orchestrate things with those precise passes, and they're inside them again! Yes! 59 minutes gone. Over the top of the Norwegian defence. One touch, two touches to control it. Bjørnevi will take the free kick. That's awkward. Yes! Norway have equalised again. The referee didn't spot a push or something here. Well, maybe not. It was just beaten out. Here's Rekdal to Havard Flo. Good save by Ben Zekri. Bjørnevi takes it.